What's up, everyone? I'm Thai, and welcome to Thai Speaks Thai and Let's Learn Thai. And as I promised that, I will talk about the pronoun gu. Yes, it is one way for saying I in Thai. Yes, and you know, it is the antonym of the word mung. Yes, and if you don't know like the word mung, you can click here. Yes, briefly. The word mung is used for saying you, while the word gu is used for saying I. Okay? Basically, for the word gu, you know, it is used by men and women. Yes, and you will hear the word gu, you know, maybe in some like Thai series or Thai dramas. Yes, like young people talk to their friends. Yeah, they will use the word gu. Yes, but you have to be careful if you want to use this word, because it's like it's impolite and it is informal. Yes, so I think you should use this word just only with your friends or someone who is younger. Yes, but you cannot use this word with someone who is older, you know. And if you do so, it's like you disrespect them. Yes, and if you use the word gu like with a stranger, you know, it can be turned into like an offensive word. Yes, so you have to be careful. For example, if I tell my friend that I'm going to work, in Thai you can say กูกำลังจะไปทำงานกูกำลังจะไปทำงานกูกำลังจะไปทำงาน Or you can say กูจะไปทำงานกูจะไปทำงานกูจะไปทำงาน And if this clip is helpful, please like and share it and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out my new videos, okay? And you can leave any questions in the comments, okay? And you can buy me a cup of coffee to support me by clicking the link in the description. Yes, and if you want to speak to Thai people, why don't you speak Thai instead? And that's all I have for today on Thai Speaks Thai. See you later, everyone. Bye.